Government of Federal Republic of Nigeria. My name is Prophet Ebele Nachukwu. I want to ask you people this question, please. What is happening in this country? Have you people said this country to BB Niger? BB Niger, is he the president of this country or President Muhammad Buhari? I'm asking Buhari himself. Our children, they are no more going to school. Our children are losing their academic standard, their memory, the one they learn is going out from them. What is happening? BB Niger has made our school children to be living negative lives, which is very bad. I'm not happy. Something must be done. Government of Federal Republic of Nigeria, wake up and stop this nonsense BB Niger of a thing. This is not the time for it. That is, Bible said in Ecclesiastes chapter 3, there is time for everything. There is time to dance. The whole world is weeping. Pandemic everywhere. Coronavirus is killing. You are here watching BB Niger. What is your dream and vision? The reason, the purpose? You will bring out that BB Niger to corrupt our children. You gave them online lesson. You taught us to go online lesson. Then we bought Android phone and give them. They are now using the Android smartphones to watch BB Niger. What is happening in this country? If Nigerian government did not shut BB Niger down, I will shut them down by force. With my spiritual capability, I can do it. I know who I am. I'm not a prophet that is boasting. With my spiritual rebel, I will destroy BB Niger. I will use my name, my mouth, my spiritual power on them. So it's better for you people to close them now, because they are consuming the mind and destroying the mind of our children. No, I cannot take this nonsense again from this country. Yes, what is happening? Pornography every day. All the WhatsApp status, pornography, BB Niger pornography. What is happening? This is it, the time for kissing, showing big breasts. This is time for weeping and prayer. Praying and weeping. The world is going down. You are showing kissing and breasts. We don't need it. That BB Niger must stop. Where are our senators? Where are you people? Our big pastors and prophets. This is the hour to speak. Time to speak like Jeremiah has come. Everybody wake up. Everybody must wake up. This nonsense in this country must stop. I'm not happy. Nigerian government shut BB Niger down. It's corrupting our children. Yes. It's full of corruption. Corruption, corruption. We don't need it now. Open schools for them. Some of our children are in exam class. You tell them to go out. You tell them to go and read online. Then you carry BB Niger fish into that online. How much did they pay you, Buhari? How much did BB Niger pay you? How much? How much did they pay the senators of Federal Republic of Nigeria to sell your soul to this devil called BB Niger? That is agent of darkness. That
is from the pit of hell. That baby Niger is from satanic kingdom. If federal government did not wake up, if federal government did not wake up against baby Niger, I will cause baby Niger. I will cause everybody in that house. Nobody there will smell good. I will send problem from the Most High God. I will send kata kata, and that thing will stop. That's me. I don't have anything to say. Again, that's me. Mark my word.